So this group meets Tuesday mornings. By the time they all show up, they get about 30 minutes once a week for practice. I'm supposed to be here at 7. There is a senior award that's given out for jazz band, and this year I'm giving 2 because I couldn't decide. So, in recognition of outstanding achievements in the field of jazz that's demonstrated through superior musicianship, character, and individual creativity, the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is hereby presented to Abel Loeb and Tyler Nordstrom.
this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street.
Choir. Eli Klein is getting the Bass Leadership Award, and he went to solo ensemble and earned a 2 for his Class B solo, and is his first year in choir and into musical theater club. Austie Lee is earning the Soprano 2 Most Improved Award, and this is her first year in choir as well. Lily Mern is earning the Alto Musicianship Award, and she went to the Swell Honors Choir and was in Musical Theater Club as well as her first year in choir. Madeline Stuckness is earning the Alto Leadership Award, and she was in Musical Theater Club and High School Choir for the first year as well. She also gets the Best Enthusiasm Award for the Alto Star. And Ella Wilson is getting the Alto's Most Improved Award, and it was in Musical Theater Club and High School Choir for first year. On to our sophomores. Addison Christopher is the Soprano 2 Musicianship Award recipient, and she was in Swell Honors Choir Festival. This is her second year in high school choir and musical theater club. Anthony Liu is getting the Best Enthusiasm and Tenor Leadership Awards today, and he participated in UWP Honors Choir, Swell Honors Choir, UW Milwaukee's Vocal Arts Festival, solo ensemble, district, he earned 2 ones, and at state, he earned a 2. He was in his second year in choir and musical theater club as well. Brooke Painter is getting the Soprano 2 Musicianship Award of the year. She is in her second year of high school choir and musical theater club. Finn Renwick is getting the Bass Musicianship Award. He participated in UWP Honors Choir, SWAT Honors Choir, and Musical Theater Club. This is his second year high school choir. Tayton Riley is getting the Bass Musicianship Award. He participated in SWAT Honors Choir, High School Musical Theater Club, and High School Choir for second year in a row. Getting a Soprano 1 Leadership Award and Best Enthusiasm in the Choir. And she participated in Swell Honors Choir, Musical Theater Club, and High School Choir. And this is her first year in high school choir. We're happy to have her. Moving on to our second set of music, I do want to announce that we have 2 soloists. Haley Schrader and Libby Dunn will be singing in our second song a solo. And enjoy our second set.
Oh, don't you forget.
She participated in Dorian Festival and WCBA All-State Treble Cup Choir. She partook in District Solo Ensemble and got 2 1s, and went to state and got a 1 with exemplary nomination. And this is her second year in choir and musical theater club. Libby Dunn is the Soprano 2 Leadership Award. She partook in the UWP Honors Choir and Solo Ensemble. She earned a 1 at state and district. And this is her third year in choir and musical theater club. Katie Garcia is earning the Tenor Musicianship Award. He partook in the SWA Honors Choir and District Solo Ensemble for his Class A. He got a 3, and this is his third year in choir and musical theater club. Marissa Painter is earning the Alto Leadership Award. She partook in the UWP Honors Choir, Solo Ensemble District. She earned a 2 for her Class A solo. This is her third year in choir. Tobin Shay is getting the Bass Most Improved Award. This is his first year in choir and musical theater club. Abby Webb is getting the Alto Musicianship Award. She partook in UWP Honors Choir and SWA Honors Choir. And at District Solo Ensemble, she earned a 1 and a 2. This is her third year in high school choir and musical theater club. Award. He partook in Dorian Festival and he did solo ensemble for a Class A. He got a 2. This is his third year in choir and musical theater club. He did 4 years now, yes? 4 years in musical theater club. And we're sad to see him go. Jenna Burns is, Jenna Burns is getting an Independent Study Leadership Award. That's really difficult to do, and she's been doing Independent Study for a long time now due to class conflicts and life conflicts. So we're glad that she's partaking even in this sense, yes? But she did participate in Dorian Festival Solo Ensemble. She earned 2 1s and went to state and got a 1 with the exemplary nomination. And this is her 4th year in choir and musical theater club. Actually, 5th year in musical theater.
My bad. Middle school, she did 1.
Congratulations. Marcus Cool is getting the Tenor Leadership Award. He partook in UWP Honors Choir, Dorian Festival, Solo Ensemble. He got 2 1s, and at state he got a 1 and a 2. This is his 4th year in high school choir and musical theater club. Linkson also had to take Independent Study this year. It was really hard to lose these people in general this year, and we're really losing them after this, so glad to have him here at all. He partook in UWP Honors Choir and UW Milwaukee's Vocal Arts Festival. He did solo ensemble at district and got a 1 there and at state. And this is his 4th year in choir and musical theater club. She participated in UWP Honors Choir, the WCDA All-State Treble Clef Choir, and Solo Ensemble. She got 2 1s and went to state and got a 1 there as well. And this is her second year. She transferred here mid-high school. It's her second year in musical theater as well. We're happy to have her. And now she's leaving. I like to do this thing where I have a section of the year award. It's a little competitive. This year, the Section of the Year award goes to my Soprano 2s for all of the DBC I put them through. They had like so many different treble clef lines. They hated me most of the year, but I hope that this keeps them coming back. So come on down, 2s. I have the pleasure of selecting, and difficulty of selecting, one student as a senior to earn the National School Choral Award of the Year. In recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement of outstanding contributions to the success of the school vocal program, and of an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct, by the general consent of this musical faculty, school officials, and others, I hereby confer this award to Marcus Kuhl. Taking a step away from choir for a second, I also have the honor of distributing and selecting a musical theater award, and I couldn't make up my mind, so I chose two, and I hope they are okay with that, because it's not the first time, it probably won't be the last. So, the musical theater awards this year go to Sophia Stevenson. Musical Theater Crew Award goes towards Olivia Pope. Our final selection is I'm Still Standing, featuring Mrs. Van Meter on our piano. Give her a round for all the kids. And Jaden Swinker on drum set.
Okay. Sing loud, sing strong. You should anyway. of hope for parents and family, to getting them to their practices, late, early, everything in between. I just want to say thank you to everyone from Music Boosters, past and present, for all their help. If I could have Mrs. Webb please stand up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to do my band awards now, and I'm going to go as fast as I can, because there's a lot of them. It's a good thing there's a lot of them. So I also do a Section of the Year award, and I'm starting off with that one. It's flutes. Come on up, flutes. Next up, at State this past weekend, every judge is allowed to select someone that they think was extraordinary throughout the day, and they get to choose who is the best in their room. Libby Dunn, on her piccolo solo, won that award. Congratulations, Libby Dunn. Also winning that award was our woodwind ensemble. It was neat. That was in the student section, the student, like, what am I thinking of? Yeah, the cafeteria. Like, massive area. It was a really cool area to play. And I was in there every day, and there were people talking all during performances. But when this group played, there was a grand pause in the middle of it, and you could hear a pin drop. There was no talking from that entire place while they were performing. So, woodwinds, stand up, please. Okay, freshmen, please come up. Eli Klein is first. He did the brass ensemble and brass percussion ensemble, soul ensemble. They got a first at district and a second at state. He's a member of jazz band, they got a service bar, and I always say they can add something that they want on the thing that I'll say, if it's appropriate. And his is on Wisconsin, you rah-rah. Lily Murn was in our woodwind ensemble, got a first at state, got a service bar. Logan Johnson was in the woodwind choir, got a service bar, and was a member of jazz band. Ethan Farrell is a member of our brass and percussion ensemble and gets a service bar. Miley Conner is a member of our brass and percussion ensemble and gets her service bar as well. Ella Wilson, a member of the bassoon section, was in our movement ensemble and gets her service bar. Trenton Garcia is a member of the woodwind ensemble and is a member of jazz band and first chair and service bar. Madeline Steffes is a member of our brass ensemble and gets her service bar. So Ray Lowry joined us in February, never playing an instrument before. Did an amazing job back there, and it's throwing you back into like sharks back there. You did a good job. I'm proud of you. Was a member of brass percussion ensemble, I guess. Sharks. And Peter Thompson, last but not least, is a member of our woodwind ensemble, I guess. Lila earns her letter and a member of the woodwind ensemble. Preston Lees gets his varsity letter and a member of the brass choir. Finn Grinwick gets his varsity letter, brass choir, and jazz band member. Nolan Fox is a member of the woodwind choir, jazz band, and He was in marching band. Matthew Gideon was in the brass and percussion ensemble, is his varsity letter, and co-section leader with Jamie. Anthony Liu is a member of the Woodwind Ensemble, first chair, bass, clarinet, and his varsity letter. Brooke Painter, who is doing double duty tonight playing percussion and flute, was a member of our Woodwind Ensemble and jazz band on the saxophone, a member of Color Guard and varsity letter. Sage Hadright, a member of brass ensemble, and earns his varsity letter. Varsity letter, member of the brass and percussion ensemble, played with the choir today and the jazz band. It's all covered up. I think that's it. Juniors, come on up. Marissa, you're first. I guess her third year service bar, a member of the Color Guard and Woodwind Ensemble. Elliot Webb did a Class A tuba solo, got first at district, star first at district, first at state, member of brass choir. Member of the WSMA State Honors Band for this past year, congratulations. The plaque is in the mail, literally. Yeah. Member of Swell Honors Band, Tri-State Honors Band, did the Wisconsin National Band Association Honors Band, Jazz Band, learning bass trombone, service bar, and first chair tuba. Cheyenne Hawkinson, member of our Woodwind Ensemble and Jazz Band, and was in Color Guard and a service bar. And what do you call two Han Solos singing together? A Han duet. Estella James, a member of the scene section, was in the Woodwind Ensemble, small conference honors band, jazz band, playing chamber, Color Guard and a service bar. Raven Shuji is a member of brass and percussion ensemble, playing trumpet and jazz band, first chair from Chorum, and service bar. James Webb is... he's working with Tandy. Brass choir, and he did a solo, got a first at district and a second at state. He was in the Wisconsin National Band Association Honors Band, in the Tri-State Honors Band, Service Bar, and Jazz Bands. Abby Backus was a member of our Woodwind Ensemble, and there's a service bar. Charlie DeFee was a member of our Jazz Band, Brass Choir, and Service Bar. Shane Bennett is a service bar and a member of our brass choir. Morgan Hulsford, member of our Woodwind Ensemble, did a clarinet solo, got a first of district, a member of SWAL and Tri-State Honors Band, learned saxophone for jazz band, first chair clarinet and service bar. Gracelyn Foster did a solo, got star first at district and a first at state, and Woodwind Ensemble, and a member of SWAL, Conference Honors Band, and a service bar. Abby Webb, whose handwriting is slightly better than her brother's, did a flute solo, got a first, and a member of the Woodwind Ensemble, and learned percussion for the Percussion and Brass Ensemble. Was a member of, got selected for next year's State Honors Band, and a member of the service bar. Libby Dunn for solos did a flute solo and a piccolo solo and a flute and oboe duet with her sister and a woodwind ensemble. They all got star first at district and they all got first at state. Faculty member of the Small Conference Honors Band and the National Band Association Honors Band, first chair, Service Bart, learned bass jazz band, was a member of the WSMA State Honors Orchestra, and was selected for next year's WSMA State Honors Band. Tolman Shea, this is his second year in band. He's a member of the Brass and Percussion Ensemble. He learned the compass for the percussion ensemble. And he is a service bar in Swarcy Lane. Levi Hirsch earned his Swarcy letter and is a member of the Brass Choir. Indiana Cool gets her varsity letter with the clarinet solo, got a first at district. Did the Woodwind Ensemble at State, was a member of Tri-State Honors Band and Jazz Band, is a drum major and varsity letter. Before I do the seniors, Abby Webb, James Webb, Elliot Webb, Libby Dunn, stand up. So we just found out that these four were selected into the top honors band of the state for next year. We had four people try out, all four got in. Usually don't get anyone in. This is extremely difficult. Lily was a member of Brass and Percussion Ensemble, Color Guard, and it's the band King, if you didn't know that. Tyler Nordstrom, member of Jazz Band, Service Bar, and Brass Choir. Abel Lowe was a member of Brass Choir and Jazz Band, and first chair trumpet and Service Bar. Cole Farrell was a member of our Woodwind Ensemble and earned a service bar. William Jewell was a member of our Brass and Percussion Ensemble and earned a service bar. John Burns, his first chair bassoon, was a drum major, was a member of the Woodwind Ensemble and earned her service bar, was a Tri-State Honors Band, was a member of Jazz Band, member of Swall Honors Band, and Misto's favorite assistant. Sophia Stevenson is one of our French horn players, and she was in the Brass and Percussion Ensemble, and a member of our Color Guard and our Service Bar. Marcus Kuhl, was a member of Jazz Band, first year trombone, the Tri-States, and Swall, and he likes music. Sydney Goldberg was first year saxophone, Color Guard, gets her service bar, and participated in the band since sixth grade, starting in Dodgeville, right? He came to a better school. And was a member of Woodwind Ensemble. And Oliver Benson was a member of our Woodwind Ensemble and Tri-State Honors Band and Small Conference Honors Band, sectionally the Barry Saxes, and first chair Barry Sax, and Jazz Band, and Mr. Nevers' favorite senior award. I made a slight error in the program. Oliver and Sophia are seniors. I forgot to put an asterisk by them. I have printed extra programs that they have that are correct. So mom and dad, wherever you are. By the way, parents and seniors, please stand. You've put up with a lot of us.
Thank you.
In recognition of outstanding achievement and interest in instrumental music, for singular merit and loyalty and cooperation, and for displaying those high qualities of conduct that school instrumental music requires, the John Philip Sousa Band Award is hereby presented to Jenna Burns.
Award for a music student at Gunner Point High School since 1966. And I knew that and I didn't have to read that because I was the first one to receive it. So you don't have to do the math, yes, I'll be 75 this year. So, but it's not about me. This year's award is given to a senior who has performed as a member of numerous ensembles throughout their high school career. This person has been a member of the music theater club every year and has held leading roles in both band and choir. This evening, you have seen her singing her heart out, playing a solo in the jazz band, and being featured with the bassoon section in Alligator Alley. I am pleased to announce that the 2022-2023 Music Booster Award recipient is Ms. Jennings.
Concert on May 4th without playing some Star Wars.
Thank you.
We do need the seniors to come up here and get some photos and flowers. So all my seniors, come back. And then thank you so much for support this year. If you can grab a stand or a chair, that'd be great. Go back that way. Thank you to our administration and to our maintenance team for all their help this week. Please give them a round of applause. Thank you, have a great night.